most important ingredients for a good party are firstly good people. Everyone's in a good mood and, you know, some music you can dance to, then you're definitely on the right track.
When you host a party, it's so much fun just spending those hours up until the party, getting ready, sort of just putting that bit of effort into it as well.
I'm most of the times overdressed. I love heels, I love print and colour.
I'm quite a fan of like the extreme mix of smart and casual, so a really nice blazer mixed with kind of like trainers or something.
I am a big fan of dresses, but when I do wear trousers out, I feel so kind of powerful and awesome.
So true. But you can also wear a dress and not really look too glamorous if you wear it with a grungy leather jacket and biker boots.
Yeah, it is all really about kind of staying true to what is your style, what makes you feel good. And there's always a way to bring current trends in while not totally ditching your look.
Being from Brighton, my wardrobe malfunction is always just the wind and having a Marilyn moment.
Yeah.
That's why play suits are my favourite, because you don't have that problem. I always try and pick the most comfortable shoes, because if you end up walking around barefoot, it's not a good look.
It's just perfect for a wedding that I've got coming up, so I think that would look really nice.
Especially for a winter wedding.
And of course, it's so stitched in waist that it would fit anyone with bigger hips or chest, because it will, accentuate your tiniest part of the body and just make you look so much more feminine.
So I've been looking for a lot of outfits for dinner parties recently and I picked out a couple of things. One thing that I always have in mind when you're sitting down is that no one kind of sees your bottom half. So for a lot of the time, I like to pick kind of something that has quite a lot of embellishment around the collar. I think this is gorgeous.
The dress I absolutely love is this one. The second I saw it, I was like, that is the one. And it's also the kind of dress that's flattering on any body type, because it's cinched to the waist and slightly bigger. And maybe if you're not so confident about your arms, you've got the little sleeves.
Oh, totally.
Oh, and this would be typical me to wear to something like a cocktail party. Something monochrome, minimalistic, yet really elegant, understated, but you could just pair it with a red lip and it would be really cool.
Every girl needs leather trousers in her wardrobe, and they're just so, you know, versatile. You can wear them with a sweater, with a shirt. I really love this piece.
I'd like that on you.
You know, and also with the Peter Pan collar, if I had a shirt underneath and then just put a necklace on.
But I really like wearing something that's really simple, really feminine, that just doesn't take too much attention away from it.
Jewelry just completes the outfit, and without it, it's like kind of incomplete story.
I think we all have really different tastes and, you know, different body shapes, heights, aesthetics, but we all found something that was really, really right.
You can really mix and match and incorporate that into your everyday style as well. A lot of the pieces were so versatile.
Yeah, I think there's something about being with other people and you're all kind of giving each other feedback that makes you kind of push your own boundaries a little bit.
Well, cheers for an amazing day, guys.
Yes, and an amazing party season.